got a baby in his hands. Save the baby.
Today, as the Bronx mourns,
everybody's shocked that this happened. This building has been very, very safe for a long time.
A clearer picture of what happened inside the 19-story high-rise on East 181st emerged.
This is an unspeakable tragedy.
The FDNY says a space heater sparked a fire inside an apartment. As that family fled, their self-closing door got stuck wide open, allowing flames to fill the third floor.
But the smoke traveled throughout the building, and the smoke is what caused the deaths and the serious injuries.
After a similarly devastating fire in the Belmont section of the Bronx 4 years ago, the city of New York passed a law requiring all apartment buildings to have self-closing doors by the middle of last year. There was speculation early on that because this building was federally funded affordable housing and regulated by the state, it might have been exempt from the law. But in fact, there were self-closing doors, though we found out tragically the door on the unit where the fire started got stuck open, as did a hallway door higher in the building. Fire Commissioner Daniel Nigro confirmed that had devastating consequences.
If you're in a building, an apartment building that has self-closing doors, make sure it works. And if it doesn't, please point that out to the landlord, to the maintenance folks.
A Department of Building source says an uneven floor may have caused the doors to stay open. Separately, there were reports of malfunctioning fire alarms going off, which residents grew to ignore over time.
Our investigation will determine that.
The building is owned by a combination of three investor groups. We searched for recent code violations and found some elevator issues, but nothing about fire safety. Mayor Adams spent the morning comforting community members, many from the West African nation of Gambia.
This is a global tragedy.
He also went to all four schools with children touched by this tragedy and is promising to aggressively push fire safety lessons through the public school system.
Right. This painful moment can turn into a purposeful moment as we send the right message of something simple as closing the door.
Mayor Adams did speak with President Biden today, who offered any and all available resources. This may end up leading to federal legislation along the lines of building codes, but that's down the line. In the immediate, Commissioner Nigro, a grim warning for the media as he addressed us today. There are definitely some people still fighting for their lives in hospitals, and this fatality count, unfortunately, might rise once more.